Hi, do you want to use OpenCV in your iOS apps but don't know how to integrate it with Swift? You're on the right place. In this video, you will learn how to access OpenCV functionality in iOS using the Swift programming language. Before, with Objective-C, it was very simple. You just had to insert your OpenCV C++ function calls into Objective-C and it would become Objective-C++. Everyone was happy. But now, it is not so straightforward because Swift is not directly compatible with Objective-C C++. You need to add what's called a bridging header that will allow you to expose OpenCV's functionality to Swift. Let's go for it. It's much easier than it seems. The first thing you need to do is to open your web browser and point it to www.opencv.org. Hit the link OpenCV for iOS and wait for the download to complete. This will download the OpenCV framework for iOS. Once the download is complete, start Xcode and create a new Xcode project. Under iOS application, select the Single View application template. Give it a product name, for instance, Test OpenCV Swift, and make sure that you select Swift as the language for the project. Hit Next and create the project in a folder of your choosing. So far, nothing special. We just created a regular Swift iOS application. Next, go to the Finder, open the Downloads folder where you previously downloaded OpenCV, and drag it into your Xcode project. Select the box Copy Items if Needed in the dialog and click Finish. Great! We have the framework in our project. If you were working with Objective-C C++, this would be it. You would be done. But since you are working with Swift, you are going to need to create an Objective C++ wrapper for your OpenCV functions and a bridging header to access that wrapper from Swift. Here is how you do it. In Xcode, go to the menu File, New File, and from the iOS Source template list, select CocoaTouch class and click Next. Give it a class name, for instance, OpenCV wrapper. Select Objective-C as the language and click Next. Then click Create. At this point, a message will pop up saying, "Would you like to configure an Objective-C bridging header?" Xcode is smart enough to detect when you want to use Objective-C code from Swift and automatically create the bridging header for you. Go ahead and click Create Bridging Header. You should have three files: opencvwrapper.h, where you will define the functions that will wrap the OpenCV functionality that you will use in your application; opencvwrapper.m, where you will implement the functions that you define on the H file; and testopencvswiftbridgingheader.h, where you will import your opencvwrapper.h file to expose it to Swift. Let's go ahead and do that. Select the file testopencvswiftbridgingheader.h and type import opencvwrapper.h. Now let's move to the opencvwrapper.h file and declare the interface for our wrapper. In this example, we will just define a function that will return the version of OpenCV. Next, let's implement the interface we just defined. Select the file opencvwrapper.m and rename it to opencvwrapper.mm. This is because we will be using C++ code inside this class. Now, edit the file and import the OpenCV headers. It is very important to note that now you can use OpenCV functions within the class OpenCVWrapper. Implement the function OpenCVVersionString using nsString, string with format, and the contents of the expression cv underscore version. Now everything is ready to be used within Swift code. Let's define a very simple user interface. Go to the main storyboard and add a label on the center of the screen. Next, open the Assistant Editor and create an outlet to the label by control-dragging it inside the code of viewcontroller.swift. Let's name it OpenCV version label, for instance. Select the file viewcontroller.swift and inside the function viewDidLoad, set the OpenCV version label text to the value returned by our OpenCV wrapper, OpenCV version string. And that's it. Run your project on the simulator and you will see the OpenCV version. That wasn't that hard, was it? In the next video, you will learn how to convert between iOS native image format and the OpenCV CV mat format. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and share for more OpenCV moments.